Good morning, good evening, and good night. Welcome on in, folks. Welcome to the Monkey's Den. Today we're going to be doing some Borderlands Game of the Year edition. As you can see, this is going to be a full playthrough, 100%. So why don't you sit back, relax, and well, why don't we get into this, shall we? Let's go. Oh, there you go. So hi, Clutch out! You don't think it was. It's fine, man. I've already recorded all that anyway. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this Echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
I'm just saying, like, if you look down, we're actually standing a decent bit away from him.
Yeah, we are. It's like, it's quite a bit, isn't it?
So it's like, did we just like lean over and grab it?
Well, remember when you drop stuff in this, it flies out, doesn't it? So maybe that's the whole sense.
Great! I detected
what's up? So, Ari has chosen Mordecai, and I am playing as Roland. That's the character I've went with.
Okay, I get a bird.
And I get a turret. So let's go. Just so everyone knows, this is our favorite character in the whole series. This one right here.
Oh. I thought you meant like Roland or Mordecai. I'm not.
Right. Oop. Okay, I'm happy with. Oh, you can change the heads already? What am I going to put on? Let's go with the Cyclops. Color. I kind of like white. Well. Go with a white design with a black top. Yeah, I'm happy with that.
Excellent. Good. Now that your DNA is registered, you have
the yeah. So I've got major plane. Incognito. Stupid as fuck. Infiltrator. Right this way. Gone fishing. Cyclops. And Fringe.
That's so much better than mine. Like, see my character.
Uh-huh. I'm watching you.
Okay, look at his head specifically.
Yep.
I have now changed.
You got spikes. I'll be honest, I dig the spikes, I'll be honest. You got more this spikes. Okay.
No, this is a rooster tail. How can you not tell?
Oh my god, is this just all fucking mohawks?
No, I also get this here, which is right up your alley.
A tin hat!
There's also, I can't even tell what this is.
Is that not meant to be like a skag dog or whatever, like the hero one?
Fuck if I know. And then I also get this one, which is probably my favorite.
Yeah, I dig the Mohawk ones though. I do dig the Mohawk one.
That does not surprise me.
Citizen, right, let's go. Let's go speak to him.
Also, I forgot that I start with a sniper. Literally the worst weapon you can have for right
now. Yeah, yeah.
Oh no, not again!
It was a cool wee start to, like, combat this game. Like, you go straight into it.
Oh yeah. Hello, one thing I have realized is that we're seasoned fighting and whatnot.
Mm-hmm.
So why are we level 1?
Technically, for anyone who's wondering, myself and Ari are pretty good at these games. We've played every one of them, we've done them multiple times. I've lost count of how many times, in all honesty.
At least once.
Fuck up. But no, we've put Jesus! Hi Ronnie! We have played this quite a lot, it's an amazing game, but we decided we were going to go organic this time. But we do have, we mod stuff as well, we have modded guns and shit like that. If we get stuck, we can always switch to that stuff. The fuck was that shot? But hi Ronnie, I hope you're doing well buddy, welcome on in, I hope you're having a good day. Take it out, make it eat, don't let it go it away. Need to loot all the monies. Folks, if you aren't following Ronnie Dark, you should be. He's amazing. He is the king of tea. I just got. Why are you challenging me? I am not challenging you, punk it off.
Challenge.
Fine, come on, Em. I win! Alright, shoot me now. Yeah, but this will take like 5 minutes, folks. Just keep that in mind. Hey, Harry, how you doing, ladies? And welcome on in.
Get us those couple of achievements.
There you go, a couple of achievements in the way. If you need that, get a friend, do that.
May as well get us the 50 gamer score off that.
100%. But how is Harry doing? I hope you're doing good, legend. Welcome on in. And yes, folks, I know Ari hasn't been here for a while, so make sure you say hi to Mr. Watson. He does stream, or he did stream, so I will tag him and stuff.
He does? Really?
He did. He did, but he might come back one day, you never know.
Another weapon that isn't a terrible sniper. Oh, like, look at this thing.
It is bad. I can see the shot from a mile away. It's so off. It's nuts.
Yeah. Quick, this way. Oh my gosh! I didn't know we were gonna go there.
It's like we never played this before.
Magic or something.
Yeah, we absolutely love these games. We're going to be playing this full DLC, and then we're going to be shifting over to the newest version of these, which is Tiny Tina. I'm actually looking forward to Tiny Tina, to be honest, because we haven't played that yet at all. That is brand new for both of us.
I'm looking
over here!
To my achievements being glitched.
No. Shh, don't jinx yourself already.
I went to throw a grenade and it's like, oh yeah, that's right, I don't have this shit. Can you die? Thank you.
You take it out, make it feel better, go it away. I think you're just running around melee and shit.
It's technically better than the gun. You know,
he's
like
not-
it's.
He's not good neither.
I like melee, it's just because it's better. Oh, here, I'm actually going to run.
Yeah, yeah.
You were the right choice, friend. Now go.
There's a woman
I'll
in my
contact
head.
You again soon.
How many golden keys have I got? I've got 75 golden keys. You know what? Yeah, screw it. I was just I'll use one so I can get something better. There we go. Right. If you want to use another one, man, you can.
I'm over here.
What the hell happened to you?
Nothing.
Why did you die?
I shot an explosive barrel.
Hey, you leveled up. There we go. And I got an achievement for rescuing a groupmate from death, apparently. There you go.
That's why I done it.
Thank you.
Ah, oh, nice. I got terrible shotgun number one, or terrible shotgun number two. Thank goodness.
I got a mugshot, which is... I don't know what that is, if it's an assault rifle. It looks like an assault rifle. Where does it tell you? It is an assault rifle, isn't it? Because the other one's a shorty. Yeah. Yeah, that's an assault rifle. Yes, okay. I don't want to run with two assault rifles. Do you want this? Hang on, how do I drop this? Take that. The rest is crap, I'll be honest.
What the hell did I get that?
What did you get?
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a god.
I don't know how
to
this here, but
damn bandits won't leave us alone.
An explosive pistol.
Had to lock the place up tight.
And a rocket launcher.
The hell?
Oh,
damn it. Bastard circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Dr. Zed. Woo!
Now that you've selected a mission, you will notice that a new icon has appeared on the end of the display. That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go.
Depending
on what
mission
is currently
active
in your
What I'm trying to merge.
The diamond icon tells you where to go, so push the button.
Press the objective marker.
And Dr. Zed.
I hope this guy stays nice the entire time.
Chop. You know too much.
I just said a thing.
Again. The name's said. They don't let me cut folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the vault as a myth, you'll get yourself killed, Lecture.
I might not have a... But when you get shot, you'll be...
Alright, so we need to kill five skags, my good son.
Well, that should cover it, kid.
I'm over here! Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Okay.
Close to you.
Take it out, make it little, let us go right away. This game weirdly looks pretty. You remember the old time? Did the man exploding give that away?
You did it. I knew you were the right choice. Oh, the poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand?
Oh, yeah.
That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
Yeah. I can see the code. I love that fucking run. I like that I can get stuff and you can put it in as well, which is nice. My house. Thank you so much for the follow, the legend. Welcome on in. Hey, Lex. Nice name as well. Welcome on into the monkey's house. How are you doing? I'm dancing.
Hold on.
I'm holding on.
Sure.
Thank you for visiting Firestone. Farewell, traveler, and be sure to say hello to all the friendly claptraps that await you on Pandora.
If you follow me back, I would appreciate. Of course, I will.
On the wondrous properties of sand.
Thank you for the follow on Twitter as well, Legend.
He's going to research the wonderful properties of sand.
I love that bot. Fuck it. That's a bit overkill.
Look, it fires three at once.
Alright, there we go. We're done.
I'll see you in a few.
I'm a man built for killing, not running. This was a bad idea.
Okay, so we need to do the power coupling, med vendor repair, and shield purchase.
You know what you need to know.
I don't need no map for this one section.
You grab that stuff, I'll hand it in. Map vendor, I'm on that.
What do you need?
Oop.
You know what you need to know.
There we go.
I keep the medical equipment working.
Buy a cheap shield.
Or an expensive shield, depending on what your budget's like.
I can't even buy the expensive shield.
Thanks for the help. Y'all to you use know the machine what you to sell to some things you don't need and buy first aid kits to use on the field.
Buy first aid kits to use on the field.
What well, I got like spit it out. 50 capacity.
I think we're done here.
Yeah, we're just gonna have to roll with a shitty shield for now. We can get better one if you want, but that is modded. Ooh!
Okay.
Paid in Frystone. Completed 5 missions. If you're nice. Going to ever find the right, kill bandits and return to Dr. Zed. Blinding Nine Toes. Here's the next one. Alright, well. We got a job to do, Mr. Watson. He's already away.
Oh, do you think I need to wait to be told to do a job? No, I just won't do it. It's called efficiency, Darren.
Fair.
I ambushed me, I had no choice.
It's level 5 for the perks first, isn't it?
Yeah. Here, but like, I don't even have a slave.
No, that's totally fair, man. Did you not buy one?
Nah, it was 50 points, and I was like, what?
Fair. What's this star? I like a fast travel point or something? Oh, Firestone Coliseum, this is arena. Okay.
Hold on.
You wanna go in here?
I'm pretty sure it's just like a 1v1 thing.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it's just a Coliseum type thing. Yeah, 2 teams, it's just me against you, pretty much.
Yeah, do that.
Okay. That's it. I am a little worried that you have long range. Fuck that! You and your fucking rocket launcher. bitch!
It helps. You just got an achievement.
No, I didn't. We're not finished yet.
There's another one. How many rounds is there?
I'm guessing it's 3 or 5.
I'm next to mine for combat. Carol, mate, you're what?
Oh, you're there. And that's 3 MRL. Yeah, there you go. Can we get beyond thunder? Merge victorious from an arena match. Okay, so I guess it's your turn.
Yep.
Let's go.
That's why I was like, we may as well go.
I can't change it. It's literally 3 rounds each time, but sadly.
Oh well. Just
that. I'll admit, Harry, that is a weird one, buddy. It's a weird one, but people. I was like, what the fuck is that? It's a rocket coming in my face.
What's the right. Fastest way to win?
Here. I'm back. Hi. How did you... I'm just...
Why is this thing so inaccurate?
It's not gonna... So there you go, folks. 3 rocket launches and he missed everyone. So all in all, he shot 9 rockets at me and didn't hit one.
Technically, they all hit the wall.
Is this the first or second part? This is Borderlands 1, Harry. This is the original Borderlands, the first ever Borderlands.
That's that done.
Right, okay. Yay! And if you want to do that achievement, that's how you do it. Bye! Oh wait, that's not the exit, that one is. Take me home!
That's just DLC areas on that.
Yeah. I guess that as much.
I probably don't want to do that.
Bum, helps,
Harry,
bum,
you
bum,
will
bum,
be
bum.
The second one as well as the pre-sequel, so...
They will be after the Tiny Tina though. Because I think... Yeah, because we're catching you up, aren't we? And I don't know where you are in those stories. Have you even started those stories? I can't remember.
I have, yeah.
Yeah, so I'm guessing we're just helping you finish them, pretty much.
Sure.
Yeah, so we're better doing them after Tina then. Because I won't be able to get the full story, pretty much.
Oh, do you not still need to do them?
No, I finished those, but I finished them all.
How the hell have you done those other ones, but not done this one?
I don't. Well, well no, do no, but this came out after those. Remember, this came out when the Handsome Collection was done. Because I'm guessing it's a Handsome Collection you're talking about. Yeah, well, I played the Handsome Collection before this came out.
Is there something you need?
Oh, I remember TK. His guy's a legend.
Bad that jumping is basically the same speed as running.
Mm-hmm. If anything, I think we figured out jumping was quicker.
No, that was Halo jumping is faster.
You could play as Claptrap in the pre-sequel, yes. That was the pre-sequel to this.
You! One more step and it'll be your last! You should have seen the look on your face! Don't worry about me, I can take care of myself. I'll get by just fine. Alright? Okay.
Okay. We'll get stolen food.
I'll see you later, right? We'll see you later, okay?
Oh yeah, yeah, I got 6 sniper rifles. How great.
I liked Handsome Jack as well, to be honest. Handsome Jack was a cool character. I played as the Maldum. I had one a character for each.
Yeah, guy on the 360, I played as all of them as well.
Mm-hmm. I think I did it on the pre-sequel as well, to be honest. On the Xbox, yeah. Oh wait, there's a piece here. So we need to go to a different spot over here.
It's awkward. There you go, you got one. Oh no, you got one. Nice.
Damn the meaning. Ow.
Level 4.
Oh yeah, we want level 3?
Yeah.
Back to the shop we go. He is an awesome in part 2. Oh yeah, 100% Harry. I loved playing as Jack. He's a very good character. I like playing them all. They've all got unique stories and unique playthroughs and whatever. Very good. Very fun. I have to say, Claptrap was my favorite though, if I'm being honest.
You're not a skag, are you?
In the franchise.
Mm-hmm. Got grenades? Grenade.
You've done well.
Purchase grenades.
I reopened my Firestone franchise thanks to you. Head into town and buy some new gear.
Head into town and buy some new gear.
Nailed it.
The dual wielder.
Well, the commando and the dual wields were my fave. Oh yes, commando was amazing as well.
Commando with two turrets, but yeah. Zero was my favorite.
I like Zero as well, but commando's two turrets were fucking OP.
Just dominate the field.
It just dominated every time. Like, we need to buy a grenade. Yeah. There we go.
Well, why do we have to go here to buy one and then run back to TK to turn it in?
It's Borderlands, man. It's, they do this all the time. You're running back and forth like a monkey constantly.
So that's why this is monkey thing.
Yeah. It's the Pandora, the world of Pandora.
Looks very sanitary.
How you liking our planet, anyways?
Barricade destroyed, 9 stash found, 9 toes killed. So we're going that way? Yeah?
We're gonna go fight our first boss. Hooray!
Watch us die.
Watch Darren die.
Oh, fucking hell, he just blew up. Yeah, but no worries, buddy.
Woo! I heard that blast all the way over here! Bam! Time to give Nine Toes a piece of that! Woo! I'm updating your ecosystem with his location.
Let's go! Skag Gully.
It's weird that these people seem to know everyone else's exact location.
Yeah, I did notice that.
Ah, oh, nice, level 7 shields are available in there. Alright. I'm too broke to afford the additional ones, so I'll just get this. That's a nice Hey, you're getting right there.
Thank you. Got a lot of doggies here. Little scatties.
Don't need a medic now. That is awesome.
I hit level 5 now, so logistically I can equip a perk now, can't I?
I can unlock your perk, yeah.
I have my action now.
You are about to face your first real challenge. I hope you've toughened up enough.
Okay.
That's my boy.
Oh, dead.
Yeah, apparently there's a gap there.
Weird trade-off, please. Just before you fell, I was thinking, I probably wouldn't want to do this in real life, because not me, I'd fall.
I didn't even notice that there was a gap there, man. I was like, oh, just strolling along, doing my thing.
You're like,
well, that's my problem. I was too busy aiming down the sight. Send you a DM, bud, just to look when you can't. No worries, bud!
You woke the wrong dog. Ah, yeah!
What the fuck? Bloody hell, they were mean.
Well, shit, look at that.
Also, I took a quick glance at the stream there and saw that your health said like 108, and at first I thought it said 1008, and I was like, hold on, how the hell are you?
That would be quite funny.
It's like, hold on, you've 108, whereas. Or like 1008. Meanwhile, I'm running around here with like 106. Chest.
Sniper. More your part.
Wasn't expecting that.
Not much here. I'll be honest. Pistol's a bit meh either.
Would you like anything to sell?
Oh yeah, we could sell shit. That's a good point actually. Forget that we need to do that, don't we? Very good point. Alright, okay. Oh, that's him dead, man. Let's go. Hi! Hang on. How do I get it back down again? There you go. I'll look in that once I go on a break, Ronnie, bud. Oh, folks! Ronnie's doing a special stream next week, just say.
You must listen.
Doing his affiliate anniversary stream. Make sure you're checking him out, his channel and whatever, because it will be over theirs.
People will mislead you. They will try to use you, and you cannot be swayed in your purpose. The vault is here, and we will find it. This world is full of dangers. steel yourself and go. I'll be watching.
I'll be watching.
Be swayed in your purpose, and I'm like, I don't know. I think I could be pretty easily swayed. Like, I'm just saying, I am probably susceptible to blackmail.
Yep. See, you're hard to blackmail though, because you can't eat stuff, and most people like chocolate and stuff as blackmail, but you can't really have that, can you? Yeah, you know, like chocolate bars and shit. So, I guess I could sway you with some, games, I guess. Oh, Jesus! I'm dead! You can get your achievement now. Ivy is live, not a promo, but as you get revenge for all the things she did. Well, folks, if you're not following Ivy, you should be. Twitch.tv Ivy Earth. She is a legend and she's live. Go over and check her out and chill with her. She's amazing. Mr. Watson's dead, apparently. Did you jump?
That's another one.
I'm off.
I love this dance.
That was the Rax whacking me in the back to kill
me. Oh, right, fair.
Though, they do seem to just like give a
odd
XP per kill.
Yep. I don't know where they went. Unless the turret got them. For fun. That's fair, Harry. But Harry, I'm sitting here with like 20, so don't you worry.
Let's get out of here.
Ooh. I'm doing good, Willow. How are you doing, buddy? Folks, if you're not following Willow, you should be as well. Willow's a legend. I'm alright, coming down with a bug. Oh, I bet, man. A lot of people are getting a cold now, and I'm not sure. I'll be honest, I think it's going to hit me at some point, knowing my fucking luck. What are you saying, buddy?
Sure it was.
Thanks. I'm actually open to these streams because I can follow three conversations. That's totally fair, Harry. That's totally fair. I just lurk on a lot of streams to help people out and stuff. That's just something I've done for ages. Level up! Alright, back to Zed now. Bum 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 ba do 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 do. What's your opinion on the Borderlands? I'm looking forward to it, Harry. I really am. It looks good. I won't judge it until I watch it, pretty much, and at the moment I'm looking forward to it. From what I've seen, it looks good. What about you, Mr. Watson?
Seen much about it, but like I think there is one trailer.
There is a trailer, and it looked good. It did look good, in my opinion. I'm guessing you're looking at the stuff in the pictures and not just facing the wall.
Yeah. I'm reading these
here,
there's something interesting.
Yeah. Okay. Right, I'll hand these there. Right, check out the bounty board in Firestone for your next job. Okay. I'm gonna get a better shield. This one is shit. There we go. I can get rid of crap now as well. So that's a better shield, so we're gonna get rid of that and we equip. Hey, what am I gonna do? We're gonna do health first? You wanna do health for the station first? Keep us alive? Probably would be better, eh? Allies near Scorpio turret regenerate health. Yes, great, let's do those ones first.
You got what you...
You the one killing all the crap when people ask? The catch a ride near Firestone is more busted than my mama's girl parts. Real appreciate you taking a poke at that. The system, not my mom.
Ronnie, I don't even want to think about that. Now we're gonna go see Skewer, we're gonna catch a ride! Alright, I need to equip my shield, my new one. So I've put a health perk on, bud, for the turret to help us out a little bit. Your mic's cutting out, by the way, buddy.
Surprise, man.
Yeah. I can hear you now and again. It must be. Maybe I've got you too low. I might need to turn you back up again.
Wouldn't surprise me. She always turned me down.
I don't know why we'd take that.
That just changed mission subject.
Yeah, we went to the cat's raid, now he's telling us to go speak to Tiki. Hey,
no, that's a different mission. I've been
looking for you. Oh, well, let me hand this in then. Right, he's got two missions for us, a level 9 and a level 7. Kill Scar and Skullgally, and return TK. I'll just grab this before this thing eats me. Gather blade seed, flower seeds and return to TK. Okay, so we've got two missions there. Alright, so what missions are we doing? We're doing the catch a ride one, yeah? Bonehead's Thief, that one there?
That's in this area.
Oh, they're all for TK Baha. Well, that one's actually in this area though, so let's go do that one.
Well, two of them are for TK. This one's for Scooter Shirt.
Yeah, this one's in this area as well. Yeah, let's do that.
This one is also the story mission.
I never did a move by his trailer. 100%, Harry. 100%. Just a load of different streams of it. I bet, Ronnie. 100%, Harry. I don't judge anything until I try it. It's like games and stuff. People will hate on games. Now, I will never hate a game unless I try it.
Never listen to reviews or anything.
Because they're always wrong. Yep. And the thing is, 90% of the time, the bloody reviews are just rubbish. It's just they're paid to say shit, pretty much. We might be too low for this area. Yep, I feel like we are. Come at me, psycho! I don't have enough bullets. Okay, we might have to do TK's mission. Yeah. Okay, we'll go do TKs and level up a bit. We weren't far off there, we were hurting them, just not enough. Right, so we need to go to Skullgally, we've got two missions there. So let's head that way.
The area we were last in.
Came up with the alien language. But you know, I never judge anything before you watch it or try it or whatever. The same with like people, don't judge them by the way they look. You know what I mean? Get to meet them, know them, learn their personality and shit.
That's what they're saying.
Yeah. Don't judge things.
Person, places are things.
Why are they here? Find two more data records in Skullgally. Okay. We've got three missions here now. Well, one of them is up there, apparently. Mm-hmm. Not a bad grenade. It is. It is.
Bullseye!
Bullseye! Oh, it's a sticky bomb. Oh. I do like your pet.
I do have a nice bird.
Yeah, you're heading to the right spot. I'm took a complete wrong turn.
You're not actually going the wrong way. I just climbed up the mountain. I couldn't be bothered walking.
Oh, fair. Well, I've got a feeling this mission for TK is where I am. So I'm just going to quickly check where these missions are. Man, give me a second. Kill some of these dogs. Right, missions. Where's this one? This one's over there. That's not too far. That one's over there. And that one's down there. So that one's the closest one.
I also left one upstairs.
A good shout, actually. I just did as well. I'll sort that in a bit.
That was back the way we came and down like we had this. That's not the wrong way.
No, no, this is it's down this way, man. If we go down here.
It's like Christmas.
It's like Christmas. Tough ones too. This is what we're after. There's another one up here. We need 8 of them apparently.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Ow. Did you just die and kill the thing that we can use to get back up? You lucky bugger.
I killed myself for 5. Don't
make me kick you. Did you? Yeah, like a med sort of character, like a med based one. Yeah, that's a good show.
You know, like you're willing to create anything else. Like, no, we're not going to do medicine capture more.
And there's another one there. On to the next one.
It's weird just like how quickly the
oh yeah, it's crazy because you can only go up to what, 69?
Nice.
Yeah, literally, it's comedic as well. But you do, it does take more XP as you hit the 30s and stuff, doesn't it?
Thank you.
But once I level this thing up, it'll give us more health quicker, hopefully. Is there one that does that? That's pretty cool. There we go, let's go.
Because, like, I'm always my biggest worry right now.
Yeah. Thing is, we could always bring the moddy things and, you know, dupe them and then sell them so that we have all the money so we can just buy ammo all the time, I guess.
Before
I'd be better already. Don't use that much of it. Fucking hell. Thank you.
You know, unfortunately, pistols are not the best for ammo.
No, they aren't.
And then if I kill them, I don't have another weapon. I don't have anything.
You know, to fix ourselves, actually, because now we're getting higher, we might as well jump in the fucking key box again and get something better. Christ, there's a load of them coming around that corner. Hang on, I'm angry.
Oh, good. Also, hold on. Let's go back the way a second.
Yeah.
Because, see down here in this here wee curve here?
Uh-huh.
I think there's a box. Oh shit.
What the fuck is that? That's a badass gang. We ain't killing that, sweetheart. I blame that death on you. Oh, Jesus. Alright, this grenade was better than that one. I know that's better than that one. They're still the stronger guns anyway. And that's the end of this episode, folks. Thank you so much for watching this episode. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what your favourite Borderlands is. Let me know what your favourite character is. We're going to be doing this full game all the way through. It's going to be every Friday on the channel. Please do come back and check us out. Have a wonderful evening. Catch you all in the next one. Monkey out.
I was walking down the street when out the corner of my eye I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and then